Pelican 1920 LED flashlight. A massive improvement on the previous model, the Pelican 1920 LED pen flashlight brings an increased lumen count, from 67 up to 120, despite only requiring one battery, while still providing a decent beam that can prove massively useful in any kind of situation. The flashlight is slightly bulky, but you will get used to this pretty quickly and is still compact enough to fit comfortably in your shirt pocket, so it can be easily accessed when inspecting hard to see areas such as attic spaces, under cars, or behind TVs. For different situations, there are two kinds of output mode, so you won't waste battery life if you do not need to. Features of this product: ultra bright 120 lumen, high and low beam mode, 9-hour max runtime, Type 2 anodized aluminum body, through night Archer 2A LED flashlight, topping out at a maximum of 500 lumens. This is the brightest pen light on our list, and perhaps the brightest pen light you will ever find in your life, for now. Through night Archer 2A is a high-end flashlight at an entry-level price, so even newbies can reap its benefits. It offers multiple modes that are easy to switch between depending on your needs, and is small enough to carry easily in pockets without taking up too much space. On lower settings, the battery life runs at an impressive 28 days, while higher settings will help to illuminate deep, dark areas of the world like it was the middle of the day. It also uses AA batteries, so you can be sure to easily find replacements when the battery does eventually run out. Love this product? Check out our review of the top EDC flashlights for our top picks. Features of this product: versatile applications for law enforcement, camping, and medical services plus more. Aerospace grade aluminum body construction with anti-abrasive finish. Max 500 lumen output. Overheat and reverse polarity protection. Streamlight 88033 ProTac Professional Tactical Flashlight. The Streamlight 88033 is a tactical slash pen light combination that is built to last. It is perfect for military and law enforcement officials and has been designed with a push-button tail switch to easily alter modes whenever you need. Furthermore, these modes are programmable to give you exactly what you need, whenever you need it. With all of its features, there is no excuse not to carry this light every day, and it can help you in a multitude of situations that you don't even realize. Its casing is robust and durable and can survive being dropped and submerged, even for days at a time. Features of this product: removable pocket clip. Charge one battery or two simultaneously. Multifunction, push-button tactical tail switch. Waterproof to 1 meter for 30 minutes. Phoenix LD22 215 lumen flashlight. Yeah, it looks more like a lightsaber handle than a flashlight, but doesn't that make it cooler? The Phoenix LD22 comes with a lifetime warranty, for your peace of mind, while also delivering in the functionality department, too. It works perfectly as a camping light or one to use when working on the car, but can also function ideally as something to have around the house. Also provided is an excellent runtime with decent output that won't blind you, but will also not have you straining your eyes, either. Features of this product: new Cree XPG2 LED providing 215 lumens. Waterproof at 2 meters for 30 minutes. 6 different outputs. Durable, anti-slip casing with body clip. Night Eyes Innova XP LED pen light. Sturdy and well-built, Night Eyes brings both efficiency and style to the table with its Innova XP LED pen light. It has a powerful beam that offers a widespread and focused hotspot, which means you'll never be without light again. Additionally, its twist switch technology makes it easy to operate, even if it takes some getting used to. The construction is tough enough to handle all kinds of abuse and still delivers excellent results after years of use while still looking stylish. Our handy guide to the self-defense flashlights features more great products like this, so check it out. Features of this product: combines the convenience of a pen light with performance of LED flashlight. Dual mode functionality. High of 144 lumens. 34 hours max time span. Features to look for in pen lights. If you are planning on buying a brand new pen light or adding one to your collection, then be sure to consider the following features that make only the best pen lights stand out from the rest. Convenience. Pen lights are supposed to be easy to use and simple to carry. Depending on your needs, you want something that is both convenient and effective. Unlike larger flashlights, the pen light should be easily sorted in a pocket or backpack, or clip onto your belt and can be grabbed and used in a flash, light, sorry. What you need to consider is whether the pen light is convenient to carry around with you and not feel too cumbersome or weighty when attached to a pocket or backpack, and whether it will provide adequate light when you need it the most. Material. The kind of material that is used is another thing to consider. Typically, you will be using this light when camping, during checks and maintenance activities, or even for work, if you are a medical, military or law enforcement professional. These activities require the product to be robust and durable, able to last years of use without suffering scratching or external damage that could affect its operation. You also need to look at how waterproof the pen light is. We've tried to identify pen lights that are water resistant in some way, but there are levels of waterproofness. Some will be resistant up to just 1 meter for 30 minutes, which will normally be enough time to retrieve the pen light should it be dropped or knocked off, while others can withstand as much as 2 meters of submersion. Ease of use. The design of the pen light itself is a crucial feature to consider. This means having buttons that are easy to press and is not too large to be carried with ease. In certain situations, the ease of use of your pen light could mean the difference between survival and injury, or worse, and so having been able to operate it quickly will make a world of difference. Runtime. The last thing you want to happen is to have the battery run out when you need it most. Pen lights offer a wide range of runtime, but this all depends on the lumen level. Some lights will only work for up to 30 minutes on the highest setting. However, when used on the lowest setting, this time can be as much as 9 hours or even more with certain products. It all depends on what you need your pen light for. If you want something to help you to identify hard to see areas at work, then it doesn't really matter if the runtime is only 30 minutes on high, as you will not be using it for that long. If you need it when camping, though, you will need to find something with a longer runtime on its highest setting so that you can rely on it in the depths of the woods during the darkest nights of the year. Durability. Durability has a lot to do with the type of material used, and you want to ensure that your pen light will last a lifetime through all sorts of knocks, scrapes, and drops. Many of these pen lights use aero-grade casings, which keep it safe through years of use. Furthermore, some will be designed to prevent rolling when placed flat on a surface. This keeps it even safer, as you do not need to worry about losing the pen light down gaps, drains, or other places. Durability. The type of battery will depend on the runtime, reliability, and brightness of the pen light. Some batteries are harder to come by than others, so it is a good idea to check that you can easily get hold of these batteries when the ones provided run out. It is always important to have a decent backup supply of batteries to take with you and replace in your pen light if the existing batteries run out while you are using them.